be together while I'm a student. The solution is simple. I'm gonna go and see him right now, and you have to come with me.
What's all this?
Amongst other things, we are involved in the re-education of the masses. The authorities aren't entirely happy that beacon77.com is being used as a refuge for the painfully sane ideas which are alien to those who should know better.
What's the deal? Who is she?
The dynamics of this flat are a little complicated.
What the hell kind of people are you?
We're hacking into the Vatican's private archives, tracking down the earliest version of the Torah. This program lays out the entire text as if it was one humongous word, and then we form it into a matrix, like a word search square, and there are words, significant words that cross each other, hidden in the text.
We're being hunted.
Someone else just got involved.
There's someone in the flat with us!
Oh, what? So the Vatican's sending in ghosts to scare us off?
Shut up!
What the hell?
Open
the door!
Enough about psychics and ghosts and weird codes.
All that information becomes an ability to predict the future.
He's unhinged, Kendra.
I won't put it past him that this is just some sick game.
No one's safe.
There is no truth, no purpose!
The whole universe in one room?
Little things in life that you want to look at, that you want to notice, because otherwise you might miss out on life altogether.
I lifted my eyes to heaven, and my reason returned to me, and I became the Most High!